here. I know some of you remember. Back in the 1950s and the early 1960s, I used to record and sing the old rock and roll music, along with some very good friends of yours and mine, people like Elvis, Johnny Cash, Jerry Lee Lewis, Charlie Rich, Roy Orbison, Fats Domino, Jimmy Bowen. Yeah, he was there too. And I had a lot of fun doing it. But in 1965, I got the opportunity to do something that I had only dreamed of doing all my life. I got the chance to record the music that I love more than any other, and that's country music. And in 1967, I got lucky and recorded my very first number one country song. And just a few days ago, I think I had my 43rd number one record. And I want to take this opportunity to thank you for that. I appreciate it. I really do. And this next song, which happens to be my all-time favorite song, sort of tells it like it is as far as the way I truly feel about all the nice things that have happened to me down through the years. Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasure I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth loving you and the kindness you've shown? Lord, help me, Jesus, I've wasted it. So help me, Jesus, I know what I soul's in your hand. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay what I've taken from you. Maybe, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself on my way back